Hey guys, I'm Jay and welcome back to my channel. Sometimes it's hard to find the time to edit your photo from your desktop computer, especially when traveling. Using Lightroom Mobile preset is perfect solution to edit your professional looking photo straight from your phone. And in this video, I'm going to teach you how to export your Lightroom preset to .dng preset, which is Lightroom Mobile preset. Let's do it. Okay, so start off by open your Lightroom on your desktop computer. Import any photo you want to use as a preset. Apply your preset. Click File and export it as .dng. That's it. And now, import it to your phone by email. Send the .dng preset that you created to your email. In this video, I send it from my email to my email. So, it's the email itself. And next step, grabbing your phone and going to your email and download the attachment. In this video, I'm using an iPhone, but it has same step on Android. Once that is done, go to the .dng file that you have created. And open the file that you have downloaded. And now, click on the top right hand corner. And choose open in Lightroom Mobile. Slide it to the left if you cannot find the Lightroom Mobile icon. And now we are in Lightroom Mobile. Next step is to click the three dots in the top right hand corner. And then choose create preset in the bottom left. Then click user preset and create a new preset group. Give the preset name and then also the preset group name. Once that is done, click save and your preset has been installed. You can find the preset that you have installed by choosing an image and going to the far right hand corner of your editing tools and choosing the preset module. Choose your preset group and you will find your newly installed preset that you can apply to your image.
That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, give it a like and subscribe for more content related to photography.